awesome. Thank you so much for teaching us about healthy food. I think I'm going to go home and reorganize my kitchen and get rid of all that unhealthy stuff. Next up, we have two gentlemen talking about cyberbullying, and this is Ben and Wu Sin.
Hey, imagine this. In your school and in your house, you're getting bullied, or even worse, you're getting cyberbullied. Imagine you're looking at your phone and boom, in your email, someone said that you're a loser that hurts your feelings, right?
Once somebody got into my friend's email in Korea and wrote mean things about him. He was angry and upset. He was really affected by that for months.
Victims of cyberbullying may turn to alcohol and drugs. Also, cyberbullying can even drive some people to take their own life.
And this type of abuse can cause kids and teens to have less focus in school. Isn't that shocking? According to StopBullying.com, cyberbullying may cause victims of it to use alcohol and drugs.
When some teens get bullied, it may leave them traumatized. They want to make themselves feel better, so they turn to alcohol and drugs. According to the Metro West Health Foundation, if a kid gets cyberbullied a lot, it might cause thinking problems and frustration in school. This may also lead to alcohol and drugs.
Sometimes constant cyberbullying can reach kids and teens and cause suicide.
If you think this is just fake information, then you are wrong. According to Pew Child Online Child Safety, on October 7th, 2003, Ryan Patrick Halligan took his own life at only age 13. He was bullied in person and cyberbullied online.
According to Wikipedia, Nicola Ann Rafal also ended her life because of how cyberbullying impacted her. And this is not just it. There are many other kids and teens who ended up the same. Those poor kids must have felt very bad in the inside and just couldn't take it anymore.
Lastly, cyberbullying can even drive some victims to have less concentration in school and decreased attendance. That means they stop going to school out of frustration or lack of interest.
Cyberbullying can actually happen right at school, so the victim stays at home to avoid being cyberbullied further. That feeling can stick around in your mind for a long time. Being bullied online can lead to low self-esteem. That means you feel very low about yourself. We have talked about a very unfortunate thing going on these days, cyberbullying.
If you want people to stay away from dangerous substances, help them feel good about themselves and stay in school, be kind online. We are here to ask you guys and girls to
end cyberbullying. Thank you.